I want to know how history has contributed to today. I travel around the country in the hope that I will find answers to these questions. I want to know what made our people come alive, and I want to learn the treasures we could get from the past. I dig the past to find today, just to know what we can learn from it, and eventually be able to explain exactly just how who we are and just how we got here. I am Esther Neema. I'm a journalist and I study communication at Daystar University. I'm currently pursuing a master's in development communication at Nairobi University. I won a scholarship for presenter trainee at Radio Africa, where I trained for close to a year in both being a presenter and trained in journalism. And eventually, I chose to be a journalist because I love to tell stories. It makes me come alive. I began when I was 19 at Hudson Films, where I started writing and reporting stories from communities, stories mainly on human interest. And the most beautiful part of this moment is being part of a team that tells Kenyan stories. Over years, I have evolved into telling more positive stories about Africa to show the world of a side often unseen outside our borders in my travel journalism. I love outdoors, and I believe they represent the world at large. I believe that journalism is my love forever.